Once upon a time, there was a boy, and that boy had a toy car. Now this boy, he loved his toy car. When I say I loved it, I mean like, he loved it. He was doing too much though. He needs to stop. But anyway, one day the boy went out to play with his car, and I returned home, but found out that the door was locked, and no one was home. And then he saw the toy told him which way to go. How odd. Anyway, he talked to his toy, and decided to go ahead. They walked around the house, and found that one of the windows were unlocked. That boy was gonna go, oh, you need to stop, you're doing too much. So he opens the window, of course. And like a good friend, he let his car go through the window first. He climbed in next, but he wasn't cautious about where he stepped.
Yeah. Hey, kid, stop crying.
Who are you?
My black iron busted into your house. Now stop crying, baby.
What?
You need to stop crying, fool. It was just a toy.
But it was my toy.
Here, if I gave you another toy, would that make you feel better?
Maybe.
Fine, take this. Check out, check out, main bone.